Good morning, vlog. It's 7:30 a.m. and I'm just now leaving to go to the Gold Coast. We're gonna have the judges' interviews today and rehearsals for the whole pageant. So I have my interview outfit over here. Just comfy clothes because we're gonna be doing a lot and it's gonna be many, many hours today. My feet are killing me. I just did a photo shoot with Eugene, so fancy. I just did a photo shoot with Eugene on the strip and we basically walked the whole strip, which it was a great shoot, but my feet hurt. So I have my Uggs on and just a tank top under this because when we get there, they give us our official Miss Nevada shirts. Also, I just went with my hair brushed out from yesterday. I didn't recurl it or anything. So I think it looks pretty good though. Looks so orange. I'm really kind of freaking out, but it's okay. Got my sash and we're about to go do fittings for finals bikini. I cannot talk today. So happy there's so many girls that I know from the previous years, so it makes it feel like a family reunion. Here with Crystal.
Hey.
We just got done doing our fittings.
Back again. Round two.
Back at it again. Look how orange I am.
Yeah, no, but I'm like naturally really pale.
Hey y'all, sorry I haven't been vlogging all day. I actually didn't have makeup or hair on, like, done, so I didn't want to. Not totally done yet, but we're going to lunch right now and I'll keep you guys updated.
Social media influencer and fashion show tech, and is the proud owner of a super cute husky, Sandhill USA. Woo! Sierra Nevada USA. Kaylin has the same skin disease. Sandhill USA. Woo! Into a sticky credit card debt situation a year ago, Alexia is proud to be able to call herself debt free. She is inspired by her grandfather George, and her favorite charitable organization is God Behind Bars. Tell me, tell me if you love me now, love me now, love me now. Sandhill USA.